the money dollar bill, y'all can't prove everything around me.
Here, come here, Christiana. Let her video you. That's a good set setting.
Hey, can I get a 4 for $4?
Which one?
I don't need color related. What's the two different ones? What's that? For the sauce, honey mustard and a drink. Lemonade.
What, the natural or lemonade?
Natural.
And then let me get a
Okay. It's Germany. Welcome back to my channel. So it's Saturday. I really didn't vlog much today. I'm gonna be putting my bed up soon. I'm waiting on the rails to come in. But anyways, move on to this quick haul. I went to Walmart a little bit earlier and I just got me a few things or whatever. So yeah. Speaking of Walmart, they have the best sport bras and it's just so cute to me. Like I got this little color. It came in like 3 packs, like this pink, white, or you get white, black, gray, you know, just switch it up or whatever. And it's so cute and comfortable. And you can do like a little, you know, boob under. Little boob undercut thingy right here, or you just wear it regular, or just show a little too much, or just show a little cleavage, but whatever. So yeah, but a quick little haul. Some soap, one of my favorite scents, soap, you know, stay clean. So I got 2 of those. I got me some Neosporin. Like, how do y'all pronounce this? Neosporin? Like, how the fuck y'all say it? But I got me some of that. Can never go wrong with that. I got me some. Well, first of all, this is a case I got, but it's on my phone, so. Yeah, and I got me some, then I got me some workout leggings, and they're just so cute. It looks like these, and I like the Capri Con. So, yeah. And yeah, I wear medium and leggings, but yeah, that's a little quick haul. I know this vlog is all over the place, y'all, but
got it.
It's heavy, so I can't even show y'all. I'm gonna get hungry. These are the packages that came in. I'm so fucking happy because, yeah. So it's the footboard and the rails. I already had a headboard like 3 days ago, as y'all seen earlier. So this is like 3 days later. And yeah. So I'm gonna go and just unbox this, and I'm gonna be vlogging. Not vlogging, but I'm gonna be recording when I get my bed put together. And I got my bed from Wayfair. If anybody's wondering, I'll link it down below.
Look, that's the flaw in design right there.
Uh-huh.
It's not gonna be, cause like it's not a complete circle. You need something to concave this out.
Finally,
at the
end.
You're the goat.
I just did that.
And it fell through. Apparently.
Where's the instructions
from? No,
and that's what I'm saying.
The bottom part, because those two right there are supposed to go up on here. That's why it's leaning down.
Well, I mean, we can always pick it up.
Oh, okay. So you don't
gotta
undo it?
Well,
I don't know. But like,
let's
we don't know how to
bottle.
Yeah. Wait, and somebody gonna, it's gonna be taking multiple people since it's so big.
Yeah.
Wait. So wait. Don't go in way.
Wait. Put that on the.
Why,
just put it on
bro?
The ground.
Just got finished. As you see, I had my cousin and my sister, little friend, he helped out a lot. So yeah, I'm loving the details. It's so different and it's very fucking pretty. So cute, so different. And yeah, so that's it. Just the final look. It's so size clean from my finger, as I said earlier. And that's it. I'm gonna be in my car too, so I'm gonna jump right in. Most people do the outside first, but I already know what y'all are really here for, so I'm just gonna go and jump right in. I'll do the outside after I get on the inside, so let's go ahead and jump right in. Don't waste no time, okay? So my car already unlocked. So when you first open my door on the driver's side, this is what you see. This is your first view, okay? See the black and the tan color scheme going on. I really like that. Plus the little, you know, color in the middle that really a lot of Lexus have in the end, kind of like symbolized Lexus. So I really like that. Okay, so first we're going to start on the door. Regular Schmeckler, you know, every car tour, the windows, child safety locks, you can move the mirrors, and unlock and lock the car doors. So that's just what that is. But you open this right here, and I just have some lotion from Bath & Body Works because I just keep lotioning here, of course. Females, even males, like, keep lotioning your car. You might be ashy, you know. I do not have the corona. Okay, and this too, but it's going back in the house because I do not like the smell on my car. It's very manly, strong. Inside, of course, you got your steering wheel. And I just got a steering wheel cover from Amazon. It's so cute. Have a little crown on it with a little bling on the side. And then a little bling on a little Lexus symbol, okay? On the side right here, you have the vents. You can open and close. Some buttons I haven't sure figured out what they're for. And then out here, I have my gas tank and my trunk button. Emergency brake now here, of course. Then on my steering wheel, I have the volume up and down mode. I have where I could talk to somebody, you know, just pressing on my steering wheel, whatever. And then, you know, back here, the dashboard and all that. So then you come over here with the radios at. And I have another thing y'all ordered from Amazon. Then, you know, hold your phone up. So you'll be doing talk with me and ride with me in different places. So, yeah, I really wanted that. Car videos, you know, mukbangs in the car, or mukbang, however you pronounce it. Ride with me, talk with me in the car, you know, playlists, riding with me in the car. All, you know, different stuff. So that's why I got this to hold my phone up. Then down here, I got some bling for my push start button. And also for my volume of the music and then the tunes or whatever. So, you know, just a little cute bling bling or whatever. Okay, so the Lexus. Okay, that's the map, whatever. You can go over here, you can click climate. The passenger can adjust their own temperature. Like you see here, they have their own temperature on their side. Then I have my own on my side, okay? Then I can put a low, then go to medium, all the way to high, and it's just gonna, you know, you hear it. If you don't hear it, but it is getting, you know, higher. But keep it on low, you can go to audio. That's all the radio. Now, right now, it's on my Bluetooth station. And I'm gonna show you my Bluetooth thingy in a minute, so yeah. Display, yeah, I don't know what the fuck that is. Then you got info, all that. Then what I really like about this car is you click on, look at that. It'll let you know anything. When anything is wrong, it's gonna let you know, okay? So yeah. No, my engine oil is nothing wrong with that. It's just orange in the background, okay? So yeah. So then, I really just like ride around with the maps on for some reason, even though I know my way around. Then you have this over here. It's just a lot of stuff, y'all. Then you have, you know, have security right here. Then you go down here. You got my time here. And then, you know, just little radio stuff. Then you can put a CD in there, which I'm never going to do. Then down here, I got my car off. But this is my dashboard. You can see what degrees it is outside. See, I don't have a seatbelt on. You can also see my gas, how much gas I got in there, my mileage, and all the extra good stuff, okay? So, yeah. Cut the car off. Right here, I just have the thing for cigarettes, or you need to smoke, but I don't smoke, so. Yeah, the little cigarette thing, whatever thing. Just push it back and close it. Then this thing right here, it controls the seats on each side. So you can have your seats how you want to have it, on the passenger side. And I'm going to have my hot one on the driver's side, okay? Then you have the little, you know, the gear. You know, you got park, reverse, neutral. Then I have sports or drive. So I can drive in regular or drive in sports because it is a V6, baby. Okay, so then let me turn. So right here is a cup holder. You just press it. I think I'm mad about it. I wish this one had two cup holders, but there's some cup holders back there. So I'll show you how that when I get there. So then the little thing in the middle. Only thing I have here, I have some lip gloss, my favorite sunglasses, some change, a mask, a car charger, and then I have my Bluetooth adapter back there. So that need to be cleaned out. So that's all that's in there. Okay, then you want to go up here. You know, of course, you have the mirror. You have where you can control the sunroof or whatever. So here's the sunroof. Okay, so that's the sunroof. And you can make it how you want to make it. I can do it halfway, however I want to make it. So, yeah. I'm just going to close all the way. You can turn it to close or just press that button and close it. Okay, so that's it. So we're gonna go to the back now, okay? Oh, and also my little thing, as you can see, I have a push start, so I really don't need a key. But this is a little puffball. I don't know where I got it from. This little elephant, my mom's friend gave it to me for my graduation, but I graduated in 2018. So I had been had it on my house keychain. So my name wore off of it and it just got worn out. But it's so cute and it's still holding up after 2 years. Then I have my house key, a little Miami thing. I don't know where I got it from, y'all. Then I have my card. Then I have my card holder where, you know, my ID and all my cards. And then I have this, you know, the thing, unlock, lock, chunk, alarm, and all that. But then I do have a, hold up. I have a little key thing, so yeah. This is like a spare key thing. Right here on each side. This is my for the garage door. I have the program that. Oh, those my. Wait. Those more lights. I did not know that. Alright. Now I know. Okay. So right here is the compartment. My sunglasses supposed to go in here, but I keep an eye on there because it's too big to be up here. But I'm putting my small ones up there. So yeah. They're the same, you know, on the other side or whatever. You come over here, vent, door, wind control. I don't have nothing inside of here. Nothing. I like to keep my car clean. I really don't even like nobody eating in my car, but some days I feel generous. So, in the back seat, it's just a tan interior with the black seat belts. Real cute. The lights back there. Okay, you take this thing down. Hold on. We're just gonna go to the back seat, okay? You can adjust the seats, and I'm looking at my seats is like if you're tall or short, you can adjust the whole seat all the way up like this. You can adjust the whole seat close to the steering wheel, you know. But I like mine kind of low, and then you know, of course, the going back, coming forward, and you know, the other buttons or whatever. So, y'all already know how to. So, I'm gonna go to the back seat now. So here's the back seat, you know, have the same little color scheme going on. They can adjust their own window, of course. I don't know who had this in my fucking car. Okay, so here's just the back seat, how it looks. That's what I was trying to pull out. So you let that down, two cup holders. Then this compartment where you can open this up. And you know, you can store something in there. So yeah, that's what that is. Keep that closed. Then in here, don't have nothing but need to clean it out. Same for the back. Nothing in there but need to clean it out. So, you know, regular shimmigler back seat. There's my son in the front. Jackie. Hey, Stinky Mia. Down here they have the vents. And something to put in there. So, yeah. That's what's in the back seat. I keep my purse in because I don't need it in the house. You know how my tag that I ordered from Amazon, it's like a little sparkle tag. Y'all gonna see when I put on my card. Got some ghost lights or whatever. And I got some comforter I have to take back because I bought the wrong size. Well, I didn't buy the wrong size. I was gonna get another size bed. So I gotta take that back. And then I have the bow that was on my car when I first got it. So that's all that's in the bag. And I have an emergency kit, y'all. My car came with an emergency kit, okay? So that's all I got back here. So here's a quick little tour. It is a Lexus IS350 V6. So actually, I got the same car that I wanted, that I seen online. So that's very good. I'm very blessed and I'm very thankful. I'm always humble, you know?
Get the money, dollar bill, y'all, cash, everything around me.